Daniel Hyshaw joins Daniels in the backfield. Daniels under pressure, takes a hit. Again to the air, Daniels throwing, incomplete. First run play of the day, it's Daniel Hyshaw, and he is devoured. Oklahoma's been pretty good on third downs defensively. Kansas has struggled there offensively. Edge pressure, Daniels flushed, and is that intercepted? It is Trey Brown, his second pick of the 2020 season. Yeah, Spencer Rattler leading the way at quarterback. And he'll throw on first down out of the backfield. It's Jeremiah Hall.
And Spencer Rattler has been exceptional in their play-action pass game.
Little screen pass from Andre Stevenson. Runs like Hermes, but built like Hercules. And he's out of bounds and a red zone opportunity for OU.
How about the touch on this throw from Spencer Rattler? A little token fake, and then just throws it up and over, lays it nice and easy in the basket for Stevenson. And that's another, I think, underrated aspect of this offense. The backs are really good in the passing game.
And getting Stevenson back was huge. He came back a week ago from a suspension that stemmed from a failed drug test before the Peach Bowl last year. Had three touchdowns in his return. Off play action all day for Rattler. Wide open, Austin Stogner, he'll waltz in. An easy touchdown drive for Oklahoma off the turnover. 6-0 Sooners.
Well, Anish, we told you off the top, what has been opened up by the run game? The play action pass. Look at the token fake. You got the short roll outside of the pocket. And all day long for Spencer Rattler to throw back to Stogner. Out today. Chris Hughes, number 76, out today. They're just trying to piece it together.
Daniels pass, batted down.
And we need to be able to run better. We cannot be an undersized defensive front at Oklahoma.
Daniels.
Now they look different on the hoof, and as a result, they're playing a lot better too.
Rushing four, Daniels submerged.
How to get to the core of Spencer Rattler, and he did.
On the zone read, the give is to Ramondre Stevenson. Little stutter step. One step forward, two steps back early for Kansas. Daniels dancing in the backfield. And that's batted down again. Who else? Brendan Radley Hiles has been everywhere in this first quarter.
And he appears to be the guy that is charged with shadowing our boy Jalen Daniels here. He's a spy, but he's really not a spy. And he's still accomplishing all kinds of great feats early on.
TJ Pledger on first down. One of two Power 5 programs winless that have played at least four games. The other, Vandy. Marvin Mims, the true freshman. Pledger has the first down. Rattler again to the air. He's got Hall. Inside the red zone.
Be careful with the football.
Weiss in motion. Stevenson. Stiff arming his way into the end zone for six.
Nice little jump cut through the hole there on the counter play and the stiff arm to follow. And then lower the shoulder and lead.
It's not how you got there. It's whether you got the right answer.
That's right.
Hyshaw, 37 freshmen, including an 18-year-old quarterback. And Jalen Daniels taken down again.
Oklahoma's changing the face of their defense by body type.
Bonito with the hit on Daniels. Third and 21, a four-man rush. Daniels again, like a feather in a vortex. And he throws it away. Or Iowa State lose twice, and the Sooners win out.
The Sooners are in.
Sooners are in the Big 12 title game. Ramondre Stevenson brings it in with one hand. Hyshaw lassoed down by Perkins.
And you go on aid the moment you step on campus. So he wasn't even on scholarship till he got here in August.
Rushing four. And Daniels engulfed. Anish Roff, Tom Luginbill, Chris Budden with you on this Saturday afternoon. Oklahoma, first and 10. That's Ramondre Stevenson. First guy can never bring him down.
Better than they are. So run it until they prove that you can't.
Play action. This time Rattler's got all day. And he's got the 6'6" Stogner. That's Colossus in cleats. What a target for Spencer Rattler.
Hey, credit Kansas. A week ago on this exact same arching over route, a lot of teams call it the orbit route, that guy was running wide open last week versus Texas Tech. At least Kansas had it covered. This is a great throw, thrown in a terrific spot. But I'll tell you, Jalen Daniels has got to be pretty proud of this Kansas defense to this point. They've been hanging in there.
Another run on first down. Here's Stevenson. Shakes the tackle. And then bullies his way for a first down. Here it comes. Tunnel screen. Weiss.
Got to run it right here. This is where Lincoln Riley loves to impose his will.
Well, that is a run, technically, and Rattler makes it a three-score game.
Again, I'm surprised. However, this is a design because your quarterback's athletic, and you're telling your quarterback, all right, here's your route concept. We're going to move the pocket and get you out there. If you don't like it and they cover down, take off and run, and then you love to see him lower the shoulder there at the end and get him in the end zone and the foundation for their future.
Started three games at the age of 17. Third down and four. Kansas today 1 of 7 on third down. Make it 1 of 8. What do you make of this? Going for it?
I'm surprised by it, but what do you got to lose, right?
0-6. 52 straight losses in true Big 12 road games. Daniels upended, and he's going to be short. Gave it all he had. Oklahoma's defense comes through. And the Sooners now work with a short field.
You know, I don't mind the play call of speed option there.
He's short on the line of the game.
And
first down.
Oklahoma stretched it out. But what Jalen Daniels has to do here is he's got to attack the end man on the line of scrimmage and force somebody to take him. So if they take him, he pitches. See how he goes parallel? If he attacks the line of scrimmage, he might have been able to pitch that prior to 23 for Oklahoma on defense. Coming up and enforcing the issue. That was Deshaun White from his linebacker position, 35, ended up making the tackle.
And Shane Witter.
You know, there's pride in tackling. There's pride in not giving up the explosive play.
Pleasure on first down. With an opening, he likes to bring pressure and take chances. Field goal attempt by Berkic. Spencer Rattler. Jalen Daniels hit as he throws it.
Hand it off and go.
Now they'll throw. And Rattler floats one over the middle. He's got Stogner for a first down. Stevenson has a little momentum.
And play through it. And if he becomes so ineffective as a result, then they'll pull him out. But he can't hurt himself further.
On the reverse, it's Mims. First down and more. And taken out of bounds at the 4-yard line, first and goal, Oklahoma.
Now, this is a play that is a reverse that is set up to have who is the lead blocker?
Rattler.
The quarterback. Now, watch him. He gets into space. He might score or at least give Mims the opportunity to cut back.
Pledger up the gut. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
He's constantly ducking and diving and trying to find ways just to avoid negative plays.
Only the 12th time in the red zone this season. Daniels chased, sacked. Bonito. Second and 14. Kansas with two timeouts. Daniels. Oklahoma employing the spy. Daniels fluttering in the backfield. And he is sacked once again. He'll come out throwing. He's got Drake Stoops for a first down.
See if he can do it and look comfortable at least.
Stevenson on the check down. And he's got a first down and more, tiptoeing that sideline. A Rattler moving the pocket. Ball is tipped and off the tip. Stoops able to come up with the first down catch.
Just a great effort there on behalf of Stoops after that ball gets tipped. But just to go get the football, that's a big deal. See Spencer struggling to get through it. They got the backside block. See how, you know, he's not moving very fast on the perimeter there.
Still 4 of 4, 36 yards on this drive. Ramondre Stevenson, B Button's out of trouble. His career-long 51 earlier this year against Iowa State. And he drills it. We saw him in the first half pacing the sideline, trying to get loose. Daniels on the move, chased by Perkins. Benito in the backfield chasing Daniels.
You know where he was at physically.
Oh, this has been a good play. Every time Stevenson touches it, good things happen. Again to the air. Stevenson with a first down. Hazelwood lined up in the slot, bottom of your screen. Stevenson makes a house call. North of 100 yards rushing, and the Sooners continue to pile on.
That power game that we talk about in the run, really nice job navigating the hole. And that is one explosive.
No Velton Gardner today, Kansas's leading rusher. Oklahoma brings pressure. And Perkins takes down Daniels back at the 30. Daniels looking for his first career touchdown pass. Chased by Winfrey. He's hit. Highshaw broke the initial tackle. He's to the 10.
Is going to be predicated upon improvement in that area.
Need the two for a first down. Three-man pressure and a spy. And it's the spy, Bonito, who wraps up Daniels.
They have, especially number zero, Woody Washington.
Oh, yeah. And there's the pass rush again, and Daniels devoured back at the 12-yard line. It's Marcus Stripling leading the charge along with Agwebu.
The Agwebu and Stripling, and it's just a mismatch, folks. And unfortunately for Jalen Daniels, crush it because you start second guessing, you start seeing ghosts. Maybe you don't trust things the way you should. Snickers,
well,
squares.
Listen, the kids have to learn how taxes work, right?
Yeah. Mom, dad tax, 10%.
You're going to live rent-free?
To empty out the whole bowl. I will say, I do appreciate a Snickers over a payday.
Daniels, middle of the field, dangerous throw, but it just didn't look good from watching it.
No, it certainly didn't.
Mordecai over the middle has a wide open receiver, and it's Mikey Henderson.
Whether it's 2 weeks from now, 4 weeks from now, what have you.
Henderson to the outside. Tanner Mordecai in the game, second and 12, off play action. Mordecai back in the end zone. Mims, did he stay in? He sure did. And for Marvin Mims, that is his seventh receiving touchdown. He has now tied the Oklahoma freshman record.
He is going to be so exciting to watch. Number one, terrific throw. And then the tap to get the feet in bounds. Let's take a closer look. Make sure he did. Ball's caught. Okay, let's see here.
Caught. Looks like he got the feet. That's a touchdown. The start of the second quarter is where we really lost things. We had the first 30 seconds of the quarter took about 30 minutes.
In the third quarter, that's given their offense a leg up. Kansas has 44 rushing yards before they started this series out of the third quarter, but it just gives you an idea of just how much more sound the Sooners are.
That 88 team, Stacy King, Harvey Grant, Mookie Blaylock, only played a couple of series in the second half before Tanner Mordecai came in. Mordecai standing tall, fires a strike. Marcus Major hauls it in, his second catch of the season.
Yeah, the redshirt freshman running back, in-state prospect, and this is just a nice confidence throw on time, likes what he sees, unleashes it.
On first and goal, Major forces his way into the end zone. He had Rutgers playing in some big-time games during the end of his tenure there. Daniels losing the football and just got rid of it.
Out of Clovis, New Mexico.
He was the guy, remember, that was the season, I believe, that Bradford got hurt. Hey, 3-4 years, we're good. You may be better in 3-4 years. And another sack.
Welcome to college football with your first throw.
Four-star quarterback at a high school, an ESPN 300 prospect, and Morris reaching in for a touchdown. First collegiate touchdown for Chandler Morris. And Morris smiles on that Sooner sideline.
Andrew Rames, 73. Anton Harrison, 53. Okay, you've got Seth McGowan, number one. Chandler Morris, number four. They're all true freshmen. Oklahoma getting valuable reps for a lot of their young guys. Remember,
Oklahoma rolls. The Sooners have won 22 straight in November.